Fear of the Lord is the only thing that will get you through things that are not fair in life. Joseph went through four types of seasons in his life that were characterized by four types of coats. The first coat is the one the father gave him, which his brothers ripped apart. The second coat is the one that Potiphar gave him, which the Potiphar's wife took apart. The third one is the one that jail gave him, which then Pharaoh replaced. And the fourth coat is the one that Pharaoh gave him, which put him in the palace. Beloved son, a slave, prisoner, and a prime minister. Four seasons of his life, and you see one thing, he gets betrayed, he gets lied to, he gets, things get thrown at him, and Joseph maintains his purity, Joseph maintains his holiness. There was no Bible, there was no church, there was no pastor, there was no Ten Commandments, there was none of that stuff, yet he lived more pure than many of us who have the Holy Ghost, have the Bible, have the church, and know about the cross. What was the secret? There was no teaching on forgiving your brothers who sold you up. His brothers didn't just hurt him, they sold him. That's messed up. Like, talk about dysfunctional family. When your brothers debate whether to kill you or sell you, that's dysfunction. And they decided, let's take an easy way. At least we can make some money. Let's sell him. And Joseph finds forgiveness. Watch this. Never went to an encounter. Never had a preaching on forgiveness. Never had none of that. You're like, how could somebody be young, 13 or 15 years of his life, totally destroyed by these crazy people? And he finds forgiveness. He survives through all of that. And Joseph gives us a secret. He said, I fear God.